SunShot has helped a number of startups with great opportunities for solar cost reduction that have not been explored before. Those high-risk opportunities are a great match to SunShot's objectives, and SunShot helps support that early work. We're able to help innovations become commercial reality. In the case of 1366, we've been able to integrate a couple of manufacturing steps into one.
Energy is the lifeblood of our civilization. Bringing down the cost so it's affordable and clean, that is the big challenge. So we start with refined silicon. Then this is melted, and what's created is a massive ingot that's then cut into bricks. That brick then goes into a wire saw to cut this into a series of thin wafers. In the process, half of the precious silicon is being wasted. Now what we do is we cut out that sawing step, and we go directly from hyper-pure silicon to the wafer. One step, one machine, no waste. Today we have full-size manufacturing machines operating in an engineering environment. The next step is to build a commercial factory where all the logistics are streamlined to minimize cost. I think there is a real path to making solar 2 cents per kilowatt hour. Solar can become the cheapest form of energy that mankind has ever seen. And we're on track to achieve that.
The work that SunShot funds with 1366 enables the opportunity for getting to our 3 cent a kilowatt hour goal to be accelerated. In this case, by taking cost out of the manufacturing of solar wafers.